tare, nu se pune.
Bonjour, mes amis, and welcome to the Rendezvous des Cajuns radio and TV show, live from the historic Liberty Theater in downtown Eunice, Louisiana. I'm Jeremy, a United States National Park Ranger, and this program, the only one of its kind, is sponsored by the City of Eunice, the Jean Lafitte National Historical Park and Preserve, the St. Landry Parish Tourist Commission, the Cajun French Music Association, John Guillory Allstate Insurance of Eunice, and the Best Stop Supermarket of Scott, Louisiana. Performing this evening will be Hubert Mett and the Triangle Aces, and your host, Madame Erlene Broussard. And now, let's all give a warm welcome to Hubert Mett and the Triangle Aces.
Liberté ce soir au rendez-vous des Cajuns. Et c'est un grand 4 de juillet. Oh, on va célébrer ce soir. So today, because of it's the 4th of July, I think all of us should just once and for all just stand up and we're going to pledge allegiance. Why don't we do that? Everybody can stand up at home, stand up in the audience if you want. Put your hand here. Look at this beautiful red, white, and blue. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the republic for which it stands, one nation under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Et à ça, si vous le connaissez en français, je fais serment de fidélité au drapeau des États-Unis d'Amérique et à la République qu'il représente, une nation sous le regard de Dieu, indivisible, avec liberté et justice pour tous. Oui! Et on est chanceux à soir sur le 4 de juillet d'avoir M. Hubert Met et ses musiciens. Man, we're so lucky, Hubert. Thank you so much for coming.
Thank you.
Man, and it's really a red, white, and blue night. I tell you what. So, y'all gonna play the Reno what? The Reno Waltz?
Yes, ma'am.
la valse de Reno. Ça, c'était là-bas dans la paroisse Vermillon. Waouh, il y avait des beaux danseurs là-bas. Et ce soir, il y avait des beaux danseurs. So we had some lovely dancers tonight from Palmetto and Branch and around here in Eunice. Boy, we are lucky tonight. And if you're not here, you still have time to come. Just get in your car and come on over to the Théâtre Liberté. Or at least stand up at home and dance. So, Mr. Hubert, I see you're going to play Madeleine. You want to play Madeleine? Those vocals, man, you really can tap on those drums and belt it out, huh?
Thank you.
Yes, and that was Mr. R.C. Vanacore on the steel over here. Yes, and we have, of course, Mr. Hubert Med over there on the guitar. And further over there, Mr. David Guidry on the bass. And, of course, we have Mr. Jacob Landry. It's Landry, right? LeBlanc. Y'all put L.A. right there. Monsieur LeBlanc on the accordion, and we have Samuel. Samuel, quoi c'est ton nom de famille? Gerusso. Samuel Gerusso's on the violon. So this is tonight, Hubert Met and the Triangle Aces. Boy, I tell you what, we have some toe-tapping music. So it says, she didn't know I was married.
Thank you.
mis à charité sur mon épaule pour pleurer. J'ai cassé ton jardin, à travers pas tu t'es marié. C'est pas la peine de la blâmer, c'est mon auteur garrué. Hello Maria, même pas mais abraser, cotiser.
Mr. Hubert, you know, you're one of the first people that people can see over there at the Jean Lafitte Prairie Acadian Culture Center. I hear your picture, you have a full-size picture of you right there in the musicians.
Yes, ma'am.
So you've been playing music for quite a few years.
Yeah, since yesterday.
Since yesterday. And I used to all the time go watch you when you and listen to you over there when you were over there at the at Mr. Randall's, at the Randall's restaurant.
Yeah, we were there every Monday and Thursday.
That's right.
With Donnie.
With Donnie. So, you, t'es pas proche un bébé quand ça vient la musique.
That's how mama called me, baby.
And you've got all ages here on the stage. You got some young people like Jacob who plays the accordion. I bet you he's only about 15.
No, you missed it.
71.
71. You just have a young looking body. He's in good shape.
17.
17. So we've got some from, we've got some young ones who are 17, and we have Mr. Hubert all the way. Wow, this is awesome. Okay, I see y'all gonna play something about the Saturday night special. Night special. Oh, I tell you what, this is a very special night, the 4th of July, and we have so many friends visiting. We've got some friends visiting from Kirbyville, Texas, and from Beaumont, Texas. Yeah. We've got somebody from Maryville, Tennessee. That's up there by Knoxville. Of course, you know, we've got everybody from Lafayette and Crowley and Palmetto and Ville Platte and Eunice, of course, and Branch, and a lot of other places, just not real close. But we really thank all of you who've come out from further places. And look, let me tell you what. The guy from Maryville, Tennessee, he says he came to find the seat he used to sit in. He used to sit in right here and watch the Saturday matinee. He used to sit in the third seat, the sixth row in. And he used to pay only 25 cents to watch the show, drink something, and to eat some popcorn. Boy, wouldn't we like that to be the case today. 25 cents. Well, we're so glad y'all have come to visit with us. We're so glad. And everybody at home, we thank you for listening online. We thank you for listening tonight on KRVS. And we have a real toe-tapping show tonight with Mr. Hugh Mermet and the Triangle Aces. Hubert, it says here y'all gonna play Be Careful, You Breaking My Heart. Oh, Mr. Bergeron's gonna tell us all about breaking hearts.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay.
Yeah.
soit en paix séparée. Mais nous autres, on ne veut pas se séparer de la musique. No, we don't want to get separated from this beautiful music. Man, that's good. Hey, that was some good dancing too. Thank you to all the dancers. All right, well, quand j'étais pauvre, man, I like that song. Yeah, who's going to sing that?
Je suis toujours
pauvre. Ouais, moi aussi. On est toujours pauvre, quand j'étais pauvre. So I think they're trying to decide who's going to sing that one. Monsieur Hubermet, il y a longtemps que toi tu joues. Mais Jacob, you know, you're 17 years old and you can play like that. How long you been playing that accordion, buddy?
Getting to be close to 5 years.
Only 5 years and you can play like that? Well, some people have talent.
You call that a gift.
That's a gift, absolutely. Absolutely. Ça c'est magnifique. We also want to shout out to everybody who's come to visit us from Beaumont. I saw Beaumont, Texas there. Some people from Beaumont, some people from Lafayette, people from Abbeville, I heard. Of course, there's always some people from Eunice. So, and I heard somebody said there's somebody here who's visiting us from Canada? Yeah. All right. So we've got some people who've come from far. We really appreciate everybody coming in near and far to Le Théâtre Liberté ici ce soir au Rendez-vous des Cajuns. Monsieur Hubert Met and his Triangle Aces. Hubert, it says here y'all gonna play what? The Drunkard's Dream. You're gonna rêve tonight?
Do what?
I'm gonna dream tonight?
No, he dreamed that he dreamed.
I don't know.
When you're drunk, you're not sure. Mr. Hubert Met on those vocals. Man, that's a quelque chose. We want to remind everybody at home and everybody within our listening that you can always come every Saturday to the Jean Lafitte Prairie Acadian Culture Center. At 3 p.m., there's a music program with local musicians, and at 4 p.m., there's a Foodways demonstration, and the food is always very good. You really can also extend your visit here in Eunice, and you can visit the Eunice Depot Museum and the Cajun French Music Hall of Fame and Museum. So there's a lot to do here in Eunice. There are good restaurants. Come on over and then come on to the Rendez-vous des Cajuns. We have a great time. Well, Mr. Hubert, I see here that y'all say you're going to play the Eunice two-step. You got to play that when you come to Eunice, huh? The two-step, the Eunice. Là-bas. Ça, c'était Samuel. Samuel, viens parler un tout petit peu. Ah, il veut pas. Samuel has come from France to play with Hubert. So we really welcome you. On est vraiment, on est fiers que tu es venu. Bienvenue. How long have you been playing music? Combien longtemps tu joues la musique?
Ça va faire peut-être. Je connais pas, 7 ans, quelque chose comme ça.
7 ans. Pourquoi tu connais la musique Cajun? Parce qu'il joue la musique Cajun, mais il vient de la France. He's playing Cajun music, but he's coming from France.
C'est pas la faute de mon père qui joue le violon.
Oh, c'est la faute de son père. Il joue le violon. So it's his dad's fault. His dad plays the violin, and he plays the Cajun violin too there. So yep, he comes from yes. So welcome, bienvenue. On est fiers que t'es là. Merci beaucoup, and he was on the vocals there. Okay, so we're going to play Along the River. What that is, Along the River.
Oh, Along the River.
Mr. Bergeron's going to play that, Along the River.
Yes, that's him.
Okay.
Along the River. après marcher. Ouais, au long de la rivière, et après échapper la prison. Après, petite fille, moi j'ai jamais voir encore. C'est là, ouais, au long de la rivière. Y'a un homme qui a mis sa main sur mon bras. Il dit, coude à toi, dit trop moi, il essaye, et tu seras pleuré. C'est là où est le long de la rivière.
We have an awesome card this July, so in case you don't know, July 11, there's going to be the grand statesman of Cajun music, Mr. Ellis Vanikar and the Lacassine Playboys. That's not to be missed. On July 18, we're going to have the Swamp Pop Night with Matthew Ewing. And July 25th, we're going to have Jackie Kaye, Ivy Duga, and the Cajun Cousins. And you know, I tell you what, there is something special about tonight. It's the 4th of July, of course. And I'm very, very touched about this gentleman and his wife who've come from Maryville, Tennessee. He said he had come, he wanted to come find the seat where he sat there, the third row, the sixth in, the Saturday matinee, and it cost him 25 cents. And that was in the school, he was in school here in 1941 to 47. So, and he has pleasant memories of going and hanging out at the POW camp. So if there's any of you who have memories like that, I want to encourage you to go meet him. He's sitting right there to my left, and I'm certain he would be very happy to reminisce about that. We are so happy, sir, that you've come to visit Le Théâtre Liberté and Eunice and to get reacquainted with us here in Louisiana. Okay, that's enough for me. Let's see. How about Johnny Can't Dance? mais je te dis, il y avait des danseurs qui savaient danser bien. Un amusement qui m'a coûté. What that's about? Un amusement qui m'a coûté. OK.
À l'entour pour une gaieté. Quand j'ai dit je suis heureux avec ma vie, elle m'a dit à son tête comme ça aussi. Quand j'avais dans mes bras, mais si près de moi, j'ai battu ma bonne femme, mon idée. J'aurais jamais dû caresser. On avait dans mes bras, mais si près de moi, j'ai perdu ma bonne femme et ma femme. Aujourd'hui, je suis moi tout seul, mais pleurer. Plus personne à la maison pour m'aimer. Ma femme m'a quitté, la nouvelle veut pas rester avec un homme qui peut faire tout ça que j'ai fait.
Rendezvous des Cajuns. And tonight we have Huberman and the Triangle Aces. We've got Mr. R.C. Vanacore on the steel guitar, Mr. Vermin Bergeron on the drum, Huberman on the guitar, we have Jacob LeBlanc on the accordion, we have Samuel Giusco from France on the violon, and we have David Guidry on the bass. Now, David is not last, he's first next time. All right. Well, we are so lucky to have you here tonight. And you know, for people who are going to come back in August, you're going to be playing in August again.
Right.
Right. Next time, August the 8th, Mr. Huberman's going to be here with Horace Strahan, an old reunion show.
That's a reunion.
It's a reunion. How wonderful, huh? So we want to invite everybody to put that on your calendar. Mettez ça sur votre calendrier et venez le Rideau pour un bon show.
They played together before I was born.
They played together before you were born, and that's what that's Mr. LeBlanc says. Jacob says they played before you were even born. They were playing together. I tell you what. Okay, hold on now. I dropped the piece of paper.
Pick it up?
Oh, gosh, I don't think I can. All right. The Lacassine Special.
Comment moi je vais faire tout le temps dans les misères, tout le temps dans les misères, pour les paroles que toi, tata tu m'as fait dire. Thank you.
sur l'accordéon. Man, you can make those fingers go fast on that thing. And Miss Samuel on the vocals. Ça, c'est magnifique. Okay, well, we're going to sort of slow it down a little bit with Mari. Is that what it is?
Yeah.
Okay. So, somebody's going to play Mari. Well, look, it gives me a chance while they get ready for that. That gives me a chance to tell you, in case you didn't know. You know, here at Le Théâtre Liberté, the first Friday, you can have a special show. So August the 7th, there's going to be Leroy Thomas and the Zydeco Roadrunners. How about that? So Leroy Thomas and the Zydeco Roadrunners on August the 7th here at Le Théâtre Liberté. Okay. So somebody has Marie?
Right here.
Okay, Monsieur Bergeron, Marie. Right here. Man, you can pull that accordion way far.
Bring it all the way back.
Oh, tu parles. Okay, well, jeune Jean de la campagne, mariez-vous jamais? That would be terrible, huh? We'd never be able to go to no wedding. I'm telling you what. It's good advice? Mr. Vanacore says it's good advice. Mariez-vous jamais? Jeune Jean de la campagne. Who's going to sing that? I don't think they can decide. I don't have too many more messages here.
Okay. Give it a try. What up, Jake?
Okay, hold on. I'm going to tell you then. I'm going to give you. Man, y'all are so lucky because in the month of August, you not only have 1, 2, 3, 4, but 5 nights of music here on Saturday night. August the 1st is going to be Ryan Seymour and the Acadian Band. On August the 8th, Huber Met and Horace Strahan, the old reunion show. Yeah. August the 15th, La Fête Nationale des Acadiens, Goldman Thibodeau and the Lautel Playboys. Who doesn't love Mr. Goldman Thibodeau? August the 22nd, a night of country classic with Yvette Landry and Gainey Arsimon. That is going to be so awesome. And August 29, Mr. Lolo Baudouin and the Lakeview Playboys. I don't know Lolo Baudouin, but man, I'm going to be listening. And we hope all of you are going to be coming, or you're going to be listening on KRVS, watching on television. And by the way, if any of you want a videotape copy, a copy of videotape or a DVD of the program, you can always be in touch with the Jean Lafitte Prairie Acadian Culture Center, and they can put you in touch. Okay, did I give you a little bit of time there?
Yeah, that's good.
I have bad news, though. There aren't too many more announcements to make, bud. Monsieur Bergeron, hello.
And from the Namara, and the Mesa Namimo, and the Namara.
I think that was a big hand of applause, not only for the band, but for the dancers. That was some smooth sailing across that floor. Okay, well, what about this waltz of no return? So, oh, we see, I see now, we're going to have a change of musician. We're going to have somebody, Samuel's going to play the accordion. So I think they're deciding what they're going to be playing. So, mister, what you going to play, Samuel? Oh, Jean-Glamour-Catin? Okay, Jean-Glamour-Catin, Samuel's going to play the Tifad. Okay. Okay, ça c'était vraiment bon. Petit brin d'accordéon pour Samuel. So, hey man, you're pretty good on the T-Fad yourself too. A plus, that's what somebody said from the audience. A plus, je vous garantis. So, well, you have a preference for where we're going to go now? You want me to say one of the songs? Are you going to decide if you want
Maybe
something else?
No, you're going to sing one.
Oh, yeah. Let him sing one.
Yeah.
Okay. What you singing? Okay. So they're trying to decide what he's going to play and sing. All right. All right. So here we have Jacob LeBlanc. Hello. Sur la côte de Lyon, il va chanter.
Madame, madame, can I come up? Petite dromion, pour faire la criminelle. Pour faire, tu me fais tout ça. Oui, ma CMA. C'est juste pour me faire vacher. Allons à la faillère, on va changer ton nom. On va t'appeler madame, madame Canaille Combo.
Thank you. J'étais un cadien quand j'étais né. Et chaque
cajin quand je vais mourir. Someday I'm gonna be somebody. I'm gonna be a real Tomcat. Then I won't want you. Everything's gonna go my way, and I won't need nobody. I'm gonna be a real Tomcat. Then I won't want you. Après ça, moi je veux plus toi. Tout quelque chose va aller mon moyen. Et va need nobody. Moi j'attends quelque chose. Après ça, moi je veux plus toi.